this first quote, this person said that women are not supposed to be leading the charge. It's supposed to be men that are leading the charge, and that we are called to be led by men. When it was time to face down Goliath, God sent David, not Davida, David.
I have no clue.
It is Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson, our Lieutenant Governor. Have you heard of him? Are you aware of him at all?
I'm aware of him. I haven't heard anything that he's done, but I'm aware of it.
Another quote. This person said, if I had all the power right now, let's say I was the governor and had a willing legislature, we could pass a bill saying you can't have an abortion in North Carolina for any reason.
Yet again, don't know.
Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson.
Great.
This person said, I am really sick of feminism and feminists. They are just as bad, if not worse, than racists.
I'm going to guess Mark Robinson.
Correct, yeah.
Hey, doesn't seem great. I've never heard any of those quotes before, though.
Let's do one more. This person said, I'm tired of talking about abortion. I don't want to talk about it anymore. And to keep in mind, this person is, they are running for office, so.
Mark Robinson?
Correct, yeah. So what, just, and obviously these are some selected quotes, but just after hearing these, what do you think about him now? You knew a little bit about him before, but just...
That I definitely wouldn't ever vote for him. Even though there's select quotes, obviously he said it, so, and I'm sure his opinion has not changed since they're very strong. I mean, it's crazy that having said those things, he's gonna be nominated. That people are actually gonna vote for him, and that's kind of concerning.